What is up, guys? It's Merrick here, and today I have the mod called the PowerCraft mod. And right here is a automatic farm. Here, let me show you what it does. You put bone meal and seeds and a till in here. Get the redstone pulser, and every time it clicks, the seed and bone meal will be planted and it will grow. And this will harvest it. The seeds will come out on the conveyor belt. Go down here. And they go right into the chest. Which, I guess, apparently it's not. Let me fix that. Get rid of this. And it all went into the chest. It goes right in. Right there. Oh, we got a pork chop. Let's get the pork chops in there. Over here is a slaughterhouse. Pig spawn right here. And then, wait for one, maybe right there. Alright, whatever. Just get a egg. So the pig would spawn. It'd go up here. And onto the conveyor belt. And it falls. And when it dies, sometimes they give off pork chops, goes onto the conveyor belt over the ovens right here, and they go down here and then into the chest. Over here I have a fishing place, and fish spawn here. There we go. They go on the conveyor belt, over the stove, and into the chest. And to do this, it requires, again, PowerCraft. I will put the link to the forum in the description for you guys. I'll show you how this works. The pig will get sucked up here. And I'm just putting down eggs right now. The pigs would end up here. Good to go. Up there, fish fall, and then the pork chops go over the heating duct, whatever, the stove, and here. That's all I have to show you guys, so rate, comment, subscribe.